he's weak. She's not taking him to the clinic, and he's not able to walk.
We're very bound by this sense of injustice that exists in the world.
That's pretty good, right?
That's very good.
I don't want to just create another product for the sake of creating another product. If we do it, I want to make sure that it's really because it's filling a need that doesn't currently get filled.
Yes!
My God. We have 5 people in our group, different backgrounds that should be able to mobilize.
Stop, stop, stop.
Have I thought about the idea that maybe that won't happen? Yeah, I have.
Their whole life, they've been successful. So one of the questions we ask is, describe a situation in which you took a leap of faith. Because that's really what we're asking people to do.
I think it's really hard being here because there's no difference between the way that I look and the way these moms look. They're basically the same. It's kind of totally random that I'm a Stanford student in California with every opportunity to treat my child, and she doesn't.
What? What? Why'd you cut off the leads to the LEDs?
There were obviously tons of mistakes, so that little things I wish I had done differently. But regrets? No, I mean, this was totally worth it.